Good boy. Good morning, everybody. Let's come on in. If you're not in yet, come on in, everybody. Let's stand up. Sing them in. My life's in you, my strength's in you, my hope's in you, and you's in you.
My life is in you, Lord, my strength is in you, Lord, my hope is in you, Lord, and you's in you. My life is in you, Lord, my strength is in you, Lord, my hope is in you, Lord, and you's in you.
I will praise you with all.
We believe in the Holy Spirit.
because we believe.
We believe in the blood of Jesus.
We
oh.
For I we not? Well, we serve a loving and merciful God, do we not? That is so true. There's other aspects of God that we have to take into consideration that are also true. Mike has a challenge before him this morning as he shares with us, because he's going to be revealing a side of God that's not so fun. Because we also serve a God of wrath. I mean, it's just true. We're going to sing this song now, and I think about what a celebration this song normally is. When I'm singing it, as we talk about it, you know, Jesus is coming soon, morning or night or noon, many will meet their doom. There's another side. And it's a reality. We've got to face that reality and deal with it. So we're going to say, let's stand and sing this old favorite. Let's consider all the aspects as we proclaim that Jesus is coming soon.
Trouble sometimes are here, ailments are sweet, here we all fear, now's at stake. Come your heart to God's face, with a cherished easy rising way, fear may grow, strife wishes away. My Jesus is coming.
Stop.